So here we have the moon, and then here we have the Chinese spy balloon. This is how bright and how big this thing is in the sky over Montana. I mean, it's just wild. These things carry up to 8,000 pounds of sensitive communication equipment and detection equipment. It's filled with helium. It's got a solar array on the bottom to power this thing. Flies at about 120,000 feet. Here in this photo, you can see that solar array. And I'm just glad there's F-22s on station now.